Good morning, children. Today we will do the topic Objectives of Regional Organization at International Level. The main aim of the regional organization, the first and the foremost aim of the regional organization is to develop cooperation among the member states. Then there is a feeling of brotherhood. Each and every member state who is a member of regional organization, they should have a feeling of brotherhood among themselves. Then boost the economic development. To boost the economic development, first of all there should be a cooperation, then brotherhood, automatically the economic development will increase. And then there should be a balance of power in international politics. In international politics, balance of power is most important. When there is a balance of power, then that regional organization will work smoothly. Then comes the increase in the foreign trade. There is import and export among the foreign states, then it leads to increase the foreign trade among the member states. Then comes collective security. There should be a collective security of the member states. Security is very important for the working of the regional organization. These all are the aims of regional organization. Thank you.